The Sevier River near Big Rock Candy Mountain, lowest point in Piute County, 5,804 feet.
This is Butch Cassidy's old childhood home. His family moved here shortly after he was born in Beaver, Utah. This is just south of Circleville. Real chimney stack up there came right down through the ceiling, and that there was probably a place for an old stove.